The Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institutet has today decided to award the 2018 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine jointly to James P. Allison and Tasuku Honjo for their discovery of cancer therapy by inhibition of negative immune regulation.
These therapies, as we are discussing today, they are apparently and very nicely working in previously quite therapy-resistant tumors, as mentioned here, malignant melanoma, different types of lung cancer, to some extent renal cancer, to give some examples.
I've got a question for the experts.